Hazrat Ibn Umar radiyallahu anhu says, when the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam passed by the Hijr, he sallallahu alaihi wasallam said, don't enter the house of those people who oppressed themselves, lest that catastrophe should befall you, which afflicted them, rather pass from them weeping due to fear of Allah jalla jalaluhu. He sallallahu alaihi wasallam then lowered down his head and passed briskly by that place. Sahih Bukhari Hadith number 4419.